And Typhoon Neoguri did not directly strike Taiwan today as it made its way to Japan, but it still brought torrential rain and stormy conditions to northern regions. The weather has already had an impact on the Honghaiyan Rock Festival. The new Taipei Festival was originally scheduled to begin on Wednesday, but large waves hampered workers trying to set up the main stage. And organizers have decided to postpone the event until Thursday.